Hey, my name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III. What we're going to be doing is going through, this time, what an ABLE account is. We actually did this video about 13 minutes ago, but of course the camera was not properly recording. So, here we go. Achieving a better life experience is an ABLE account. An ABLE account is a trust account that allows, well, actually, it's not a trust account, it's a tax, way to basically not have to pay as much tax, a tax-advantaged program, okay? The elements required in order to get onto an ABLE account are the following. Receiving SSI based on disability or blindness that began before age 26. Entitled to SSDI, childhood disability benefits, or disabled widows or widows benefits. Okay. Someone whose primary care physician has certified that he or she is disabled or blind by a condition that began before age 26. All right, so 26, 26, 26, think the day before 26 years old, you have to have proof from a doctor that you were severely disabled, okay? So that's the main element here that's super duper important, okay? The other ones I just read to you, so you should be good to go there. I'm gonna read a little paragraph that's from the 2013 Red Book of the SSA's publications, which is, certain qualified disability expenses can be distributed from the ABLE account if they are expenses related to the blindness or disability of the designated beneficiary. Examples of qualified disability expenses include education, housing, transportation, employment training and support, and assistive technology and related services. So basically, it's allowing you to get around certain taxes, a tax benefit, for these different types of things, okay? I'll do another video as to how you can kind of look up and learn more about ABLE accounts. It's not traditionally through the regular SSA systems, but we'll kind of go from there as it is. All right. I'll catch you a little bit later, and thank you so much. Attorney Walter Hnot. If you want the most up-to-date information, you have a question about something, you want free consultation, or basically you want to have a custom video made about something in particular, that's fine. Give me a call, shoot me an email, and we will go from there. All right? Thank you so much. Catch you later. Bye-bye.